So, based on this, the victim's body was not mutilated after death.
The effects were totally environmental.
Murder doesn't fit the suspect's profile, sir.
It's not nice to fool Mother Nature.
I'd like to see this again.
Mental health.